Hello YouTube, my name is Dylan Cattell. Welcome back to part 3 of the walkthrough slash gameplay of Batman Return to Arkham City. And this episode, I have the Batman Beyond outfit. And yeah, so let's get right into this.
That radio. Penguin.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
Hey! I've got him! He's over here! Time to die!
Using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly. I can't hack this panel without access to the city municipal codes.
Keep them busy. I'll shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere.
We got him!
Someone come.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
Now listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find him? What does he do here, anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants him. It's good enough for me.
I can't find him. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search a room?
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
Are you mucking me about? Find him!
You heard what the Penguin said, right? I found someone! This way! He went this way! He got away! He used some kind of smoke!
sure it came from over there. Is that supposed to scare me?
Got him, he's over here!
Anyone want a...
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem. Right, listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, wasted.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find him? What does Freeze do here anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
Are you mucking me about? Find him!
Penguin gave an order, so move!
I found someone! Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up!
That's it. We're screwed. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for. What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
You heard what the Penguin said, right?
Over here! Now! I found someone! Not you too! What happened? Just wake up! Come on! It's the Bat! Stay calm! We need to keep it...
Please, I give up! Look!
Where's Fru?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't love people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Start it right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Cobblepot! We're stuck too! So? We can't get back! And your point is?
Well, it's just... you've left us over here with the Joker's crew. Try and take some of them down before you die, son. You bastard.
We have visual on the explosion. Thermal scans show multiple detonation points. Over.
Roger that, AT-3.
It appears that Mr. Cobblepot has made his move. Leave them to it. It will be interesting to witness how things progress as we approach Protocol 10.
Affirmative. AT-3, continue your patrol. Out.
Batman spot.
Bad.
Yeah, like a bomb going off.
Maybe someone's trying to cut off access to this part of town.
Must have been Penguin.
Makes sense.
Who could have been any one of them? Penguin's got the muscle, I guess, but so is the Black Mask. Hell, cutting the city in two? Could have been hard.
Let me go, please.
We will, just as soon as you tell us where Freeze is hanging out.
Do I look like I hang around with that psycho? How the hell should I know where he is? Waste him.
Penguin's stepping up security.
That museum of his is like a fortress already.
True. I guess the bat being here has freaked him out a little. Maybe.
Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
We just take some. You stupid or what?
Think about it. We open up this crate and take a big hit of that sweet Titan, and then no one can tell us what...
The bat's here!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
this hellhole can use anything that broadcasts out into Gotham.
So that's what...
Look out! That man's here!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And all you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of.
I've lost one of you idiots!
What?
Let's end it there!
He's here!
Jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops working.
Of course it does. It blocks all communication. The clue is in the name.
I've got him! He's over here!
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult. Get him out of here.
Done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Down in Sector 1.
What was that?
Time to die. I've got him. He's over here.
Thank you.
kill you, bat freak!
What's it like up there, chicken? Chicken to come down here and fight
me. Batman!
Said they saw a Bane around here somewhere.
Having a little lie down, are you? Enjoy it. It's your last.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman.
Look out, it's the bat!
Thank you.
telling you, it's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure...
He's here! To get away. This bastard's got everything.
Do I need to remind you that I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down?
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
I forgot how I got here.
up with the Bat. You're all next.
Over here! Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7.
It's Batman!
Gonna hurt.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge.
That roamed the land that eventually came to over 65 million years ago.
He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
Go to hell!
Batman! It's Batman!
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah.
He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Alright, well guys, this is gonna be the last part